And let's go in. Start.
Teacher.
Yes, Aida.
Actually, I already done the homework you gave us last Monday.
No.
So, should we submit the homework today?
About that. Okay, attention class. I need to pass up the book and take it to my table. Okay, girls, am I done your homework?
No.
We have other works to do also. That's why we didn't finish your homework.
Yeah.
What? Teacher. I already gave it last week. Is it my homework the important?
No.
Is it your project the most important?
No.
So? I didn't finish my homework.
Assignment, project, or event grouping work. This is very important to build yourself to be a responsible person in the future. Like Aiza, she's already done her homework. Before her teacher point out about the homework, she gave them.
Is there any group have completed the task?
Yes, teacher. My group have already completed the task.
Alright, your group can come here. I want to check your work.
We do not know how to do the analysis and conclusion.
Do action.
Aina, Aiza, do you need some help? My group member and I can help your group because just now teacher had already checked our tasks.
Really? Yes, sir. Please do help us.
Simple.
Okay.
The moral value of scene 2. Be kind to all people in every way. It is important because being kind makes us feel better and make those around us feel better too. Like Aizra, she ready to help Aina and Aiza to do the task because their friends do not understand about it.
Hey, do you guys know when is the showing date for Avengers Endgame? I'm sure I'm not going to miss it.
I guess it's on 27 April, so have you booked the ticket?
Not yet. If that's so, why don't we go watch it together? It's going to be great.
Wow, that's cool. We will go together?
Sure, why not? I can book the ticket.
Nice. I can't wait to watch this new sequel of Avengers. I'm a huge fan of it, you know?
Hey guys! Cut the beat! What are you doing here? Yeah. You have class this morning, right? Go away, Azra!
None of your business. Go away!
Go away, Azra.
Go away.
Go away, Azra.
Thank you.
Azra!
Oh, okay.
Moral value of scene 3. You must attend the class even though you are not interested to the subject or the teacher, because we as a student should show our responsibility by attending class. It is that to skip class like Khalif, Aus, Aina, Mira, because they are wasting their time.
Into my life, everything was black and white. Now all I see is color, like a rainbow in the sky. So tell me your love will never fade, but I won't see no clouds of gray, 'cause I don't want another. You bring color to my life, baby. Life was so heavy, I was giving up, no. But since you came along, I'm light as a feather. You give me something incredible, sensational, baby. When we're together, everything is better. My darling, only you can brighten up my day. You make everything change, you rearrange, so don't go away. Let me tell ya, before you came into my life, everything was black and white. Now all I see is color, like a rainbow in the sky. So tell me your love will never fade.
Aduh, aku boleh langgar.
Okay, ready? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me, 'cause I want you and I need you, and I'm down for you always, KB.
Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op.
When is the showing date for Avengers Endgame?
No.
Oh, kalau kat atas?
Years ago, I fought my way out of that cave, became Iron Man, realized I loved you. I know I said no more surprises, but I was really hoping to pull off one last one.